What's up, it's Pina coming shop review video, and today we was revealed that Thanos is coming as a skin. This is insane. I will be copying his skin 100%, and it just brings back the memories that I was playing season 4 and it's getting Thanos trying to get the gauntlet. That was just so much fun. That was my favorite season too, and just seeing it come, oh my goodness. Alright, we will check that out in the next shop, but it just brings back so much memories of the old chapter 1. But we finally get to use the matter skin, so yeah, I will be copying that one. And the brand new Macarena emote. I saw this leaked. So yeah, let's check it out. That is so cool. Oh my goodness. So we're able to see Thanos doing the Macarena. Oh my goodness. I'm buying it. That's so cool. Wow, that's really cool. Alright, Athleisure Assassin with the edit style. Super nice skin. She has too much edit style though. Back bling, pickaxes, Chaos Agent with the edit style. Back bling, the pickaxe. Pretty cool. And then the wrap. I have Dark Vanguard with the back bling. Savage. Alright, Brawler skin, very cool skin, Living Large, Dab, Toasty. There's two versions of his emote, so you can get the one where you cook it. Oh wait, we got the one where you burn it. Nice. Get the one where you burn it, or the one where you cook it. Nice. See which one you show us. Nice, the one where you eat. But you don't really eat it, you just throw it on. Just wasting the marshmallow. Alright, football icon series skins with Harry Kane, the Hurricane back bling, Marco Reus with the Survivor Kit back bling, Sweet Victory, and then the Three Wise Monkeys. Then we have the DC section with Deathstroke Zero, back bling, pickaxes, and glider. And now we have Harley Quinn Rebirth version with the back bling, not like Rebirth as in Alcatraz, but you know what I mean. Alright, Harley Quinn bundle with the pickaxes. And then we have Harley Quinn with the edit style. And then you get the edit style, you can be challenged. I don't know if they had or easy. I can't remember. Flash bundle with Flash, back bling with edit style, pickaxe with the edit style, emote. And then we have the loaded screen, only in bundle. Black Manta with the back bling, pickaxes. They have Catwoman, comic book version with the edit style, back bling, pickaxes, and emotes. And now we have the Batman gear bundle with Batman's glider, music pack, and two emotes. And now we have the Beast Boy bundle with Beast Boy. We had a style in 3, 2, 1. And then you have the second style, which is the monkey. Very nice. Back bling, pickaxe, and emote. And now we have the Batman Zero bundle with Batman Zero. Back bling, pickaxe, glider. And then the loaded screen only in bundle. Catwoman Zero with the pickaxe. Very nice. Then we had the, oh, Dark Section Spark is back. Nice. Super nice bundle. And then you have Dark Jonesy, Dark Red Knight, Dark Wildcard, Dark Shield, Kevin the Cube. Yes. And then you had the pickaxe. The coolest part is pickaxe in my opinion. Last lap bundle with Joker with 3 edit styles, first time edit style, minor strikes full hand, back bloom, laugh right. Myers-Curse, Kingmaker, IVR, Spot, Drew, Tooth Wrench, Breaker Control, I'm on 20 bucks. And then we have 24 Battle Pass levels, 75, 275. The Fortnite Magical Pack, get the Battle Pass, Magical Pack, 120 bucks for $11.99, I'm on 2 levels a month. So you get the Curl Master with the edit styles, the Back Bling with the edit styles, Pickaxe with the edit styles, Wrap, and then all of the loading screens. Very cool. But I shall review. See you next one. Goodbye. We'll be right back.